an intrusive thought, tried hard to correct it. Yeah, but nothing was effective. No one else seemed so obsessed with it. Things were desperate till the voice crept in. I can help you. Trust me, you're ready. It seemed dangerous, but it said to have faith in it. The secret is to just be empty. Didn't know if it was wise to listen, but what could it hurt to try?
At first it was working, but then things were emerging. Cracked lips and tired eyes. I'm hungry with no appetite. I'm shivering and shaking, and I tell myself it's fine. But you can't fool your body, you can only fool your mind. Yeah, empty, I just need to be empty. Hide from anybody who'll prevent me. Just fill up on water and shame. No, I'm not hungry, I just ate. I developed a taste for this, and door the never-ending ache. Convince myself I'm in control, and it's not all the voice that makes me sick.
Second nature to ignore the urges. Can't trust my own nature. Every calorie failure. Gonna push the intake down every day. Cause the voice comes back to say, you want to eat? Bite your tongue. Don't wanna stay in embarrassment. Just have to stomach it. They don't know what you want. A tug of war against common sense. Don't wanna believe that I've overstepped.
It's so overwhelming, and I hope no one can tell. Cause the numbers keep decreasing. This ordeal is becoming routine. Check arms, back, neck, thighs. Suck it in and pinch my thighs. Scales are betraying me. The mirror is a lie. Numbers, it all comes down to numbers. I know it's wrong, but just because you know you're colorblind doesn't mean you can see the colors. Fine, I admit I'm addicted, but the hunger feels good. How do I quit this? I know I could die. I've seen the statistics, but the voices with me through thick and thin.
Shout!